you guys, so you guessed it. It will be the new MacBook 16-inch laptop. As you guys can see, we're going to be doing a video today on me discussing all the specs about this bad boy and everything you need to know, especially if you are getting the MacBook or if you're actually thinking about purchasing it. We're going to compare it to the original 15-inch and show you the size difference in the two. The size difference in the two of them. Granted, it's about an inch of a noticeable difference, but everything else seems to be the same. As far as the ports are concerned, it's the same. Four ports and audio jack that comes to the side. Same space gray finish, and basically the only two differences happen to be the keyboard. So when I open this one up, you guys can see the original butterfly keys that have been implemented in our most recent MacBooks. And as you can see, for the new MacBook, they decided to bring back kind of like the old school keys, which I'm super happy about. Oops. I'm super happy about, you guys, because I don't know, like, I just personally feel like it's just nicer to be able to just typing, it's just a little bit easier. I don't like the fact that I feel like I'm pressing so hard on the keys just to kind of get letters and all that stuff in. But as you guys can tell, it is literally the same thing. The same thing. So I'm showing you guys that. I'm gonna rest it down. And then here you guys go. So it's literally the same thing. I was lucky enough to be able to compare the two, but realistically, honestly, if you guys want to know the true difference, it really is the storage. So now the basic model includes a 6-core night generation Intel Core i7 processor with a 256 gig. So standard, that's what the 16-inch comes with, and also 16 gigabytes of RAM. And also, like I said, the keyboard is a nice additional design update, but realistically, if we're just looking at that, if you really want to spend the extra money, you're just paying extra for that processor, because the processor is better, and also the keyboard upgrade, and also the speakers. The speakers, they upgraded, so we can test here the sound quality in these two speakers. I'm just going to play from the MacBook 15-inch first, and then I'm going to actually play music from the 16-inch so you guys can hear the quality in the speakers. So today we're going to play, for the Vlogmas inspiration, we're gonna play some Mariah Carey. Which one do you guys think? Maybe I'll try doing a poll. Let's see which one you guys think would be the winner. So, all right guys, so here we go. This is at the full volume of the 15-inch. And then we're going to try the 16-inch. Now, I'm just going to tell you guys already, the 16-inch is supposed to have better speaker quality. We shall see. We shall be the ones to test all of that and see what are they working with. I hope the speakers are actually good, so we'll see.
Don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. All I want
to me. I do hear the sound difference in the 16-inch. However, to me, I don't think it's that much of a difference because, like, I don't know. Like, I just feel like it's not. I don't know, you guys. You guys comment which one you think is, like, the bigger or louder sound. But I don't know. I feel like for me, I can't really tell. But one thing I can say, this is the 2018 15-inch. Comparing it with the, this is obviously going to be the 2019 16-inch because it came out this year. So, I guess. Also, I'm going to read to you guys the specs on my 15-inch. The 15-inch, the processor is 2.6, i7, and the memory is a 16 gig. This one, on the other hand, is a 2.3. So the processor is a 2.3, 8-core i9. So I understand, okay, yes, the 15-inch was a 2.6 Intel i7, and then I upgraded it to an i9. And then the graphics card here, I actually have Intel's UHD graphics 630 chip. And basically the one that I have on the 15-inch is also the same thing. The only difference is that this one has a Radeon Pro whatever. So that's really the difference. So if you are someone that programs, I am a programmer, and also if you're somebody that's into videography, photography, anything with the arts, graphic design, getting the 16-inch would be a better bang for your buck. I recommend it because this one fills up way too much for me. Now, obviously, if you're just getting it to browse the web or doing even basic entry-level coding or even entry-level graphics, like, you're not really, I wouldn't even say advanced, but you're not, your feet are not even wet in the project that you're in, or, you know, coding that you're in, then I would definitely go with the 15-inch. You save a few hundred dollars. But if you can upgrade, then do so. There is literally not that much of a difference. So thank you so much for watching this video. I hope I provided everything that you guys needed. Comment down below if you have any questions on softwares that I use, or if you guys are interested in me doing a software haul on how I use Final Cut Pro and Compress and all the other Logic Garage and all the other Apple apps. Definitely comment down below if you're interested in me reviewing those things, and I will get back to you. Thank you so much for watching my Vlogmas for this year. I am so excited to say that we made it through Simply China Gang, another Christmas, and I just hope to see you guys. Oh wow, that's so weird. Siri just like interrupted, okay? But yeah, I want to say thank you guys so much, and I hope to see you guys in the new year, and I hope to gain some new subscribers, some new year subscribers, okay? So definitely tell your friends. Make sure you hit that notification bell at the bottom, and there's gonna be a giveaway coming out soon, so just make sure all of you guys are subscribed, and also you have to be following my Instagram page, which is simply.china. All the links and stuff like that is provided down below. That's where I will be announcing the people that win my giveaways. So you actually would need to follow my Instagram page, and then you would have to be subscribed to this channel in order to enter into majority of my giveaways. So 2020 is going to be a giveaway in time, so definitely make sure you guys spread the word and spread the cheer. So thank you so much again. CC out.